I really enjoyed the URIP program this summer. I thought it was a great experience. I got to really work on my design work and doing things that are really applicable to my major.
So a big part of, I think, the URIP program here is giving students the opportunity to kind of work on their own and figure things out kind of as they go, and also kind of learning how research works. It's not so much your typical just, you know, internship where you go in and you sit at a computer all day and just kind of do whatever they tell you to do.
The ability of the students to work kind of without a huge amount of oversight and kind of self-organize and self-direct is a thing that they don't see a whole lot in their studies.
And the students themselves get to participate in our world-class research and get to drive that themselves.
It's more so learning about, like, how does research work and what do you need to take from that and figure out how to, you know, how you can apply that to your academics, and then also if you want to go into research full-time, kind of gives you a nice way to kind of step into that and learn it on a slightly easier scale.
Within my branch, within the electro-optical systems lab, we realized that 3D printing and rapid prototyping is becoming an industry standard, not just industry, but DoD based around the world.
With the 3D printer, pretty much it's saving cost of time, it's saving cost of transportation, cost of storage, and things of that sort. Over here, we create the device, or we create everything in SOLIDWORKS, which is a mechanical software that is used to create pretty much sketches and things of that sort, and we send it over to those places which they then now print, and this entire process takes about a day.
And so we started out on this new venture of a whole new topic of how do we build electro-optical sensors in a rapid prototyping fashion. So this is a new area for us. It seemed like a great opportunity to partner with the URIP program, bring in some undergraduate students who could kind of get us started, get our feet wet in this new area.